Hello, I'm Neil Norton from the Penny Farthing Club. I'm going to demonstrate how to easily replace a damaged or broken spoke on your UDC bicycle. Put it upside down, we peel the tire off of the frame, and then here's the secret. Using two spokes, we take the nipple on the active new spoke and we place it on the second spoke upside down and feed it through the hole so that we don't lose the nipple inside. It becomes a bit of a nightmare. So the nipple is presented through where it should go. We then bring our active new spoke, we feed it through the hub and then lace it up towards the new nipple, tighten it up, and then simply, once that's done, we can take our hammer, we have a new spoke inserted, whack the tire back on the frame. Hey presto, job done. Thank you.